Pita, your host and dost. And I welcome you to OrissaPOSTLive!
Campus Campus!
With a new episode today, we are with the students of PMIR and Tourism Department, BJB Autonomous College, who are all set to show their talents and enjoy every part of the show. So without any further delay, let's start the show with our very first round, which is Gossip With Me.
What is the best memory of yours at BJB Autonomous College?
By the way, recently I am new in this college. So till now, the best part is our orientation program, where we interact with our faculties and HODs, and also some special guests from special departments. And that was the best memory till now.
Who is your favorite actress?
Actress? Of course, Katrina Kaif.
Katrina Kaif. Okay, why is she your favorite actress?
Because of her height. I love the person who is very heighted.
Okay. Do you know any dialogues of Katrina Kaif? Any one dialogue?
No, I am not that much movie addicted. But
though she is your favorite actress, you must be knowing one or two dialogues.
One dialogue of Bharat movie. Hello, Bharat ke aage aur kya?
Okay. Tell me, who is your favorite actor?
Shahid Kapoor.
Tell me one dialogue of Shahid Kapoor. Well, I'm also a very big fan of Shahid Kapoor as well. So, okay, tell me one dialogue.
Silent ho ja, varna main violent ho jaunga.
Silent ho ja, varna main violent ho jaunga.
Sach mein violent hote ho?
Nahi, kabhi kabhar.
Okay.
The gossip round was very funny. With this, we have come to the second part of our show, which is the task round. And we also have a slight change in the task round this time. I won't reveal it now. Keep watching Orissa Post Live and see what changes are there in task round this time.
What's your name?
Pragatika Rautrai.
What talent are you going to show?
Dance.
Yeah. Okay, please.
Amazed, how could you dance so well with your heels? Amazing! What's your name?
Devi Prasad Das.
Devi Prasad Das. What talent are you going to show us?
I want to sing a song.
You want to sing a song? Please.
Main shayar to nahi. Main shayar to nahi. Magar haseen jab se dekha. मैंने तुझको मुझको शायरी आ गई मैं शायर तो नहीं प्यार का नाम मैंने सुना था मगर प्यार क्या है ये मुझको नहीं थी खबर मैं तो उलझा रहा उलझनों की तरह दोस्तों में रहा दुश्मनों की तरह मैं दुश्मन तो नहीं
Are you a professional singer? Have you sang before?
Actually, I'm a bathroom singer.
What's your name?
Rajeshri. Okay.
What talent are you going to show?
Dancing.
Dancing?
Yeah, please.
सारे बटन खोल दे खुल के बोल दे सह मिल रही हो ना
बता तेरा आज प्लान क्या आज बिजली भी गिरवानी है फायर भी लगवानी है जो तू आखिर में भी हमारे साथ मां आ आ आ आ के काम आ रिया
Big round of applause, guys.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Monali Pradeshni Das.
What talent are you gonna show?
Singing.
Okay. Please.
लग जा गले लग जा गले के फेरे हसी रात हो ना हो शायद फिर से जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो लग जा गले के है हमको मिली है आज घड़िया नसीब से जी भर के देख लीजिए हमको गरीब से
Viewers, as you can see, I have two copies in my hand and you must be thinking, what am I going to do with these two copies? To know more, keep watching OrissaPOSTLive and see what am I doing with these two copies. So I have given these two people a task and they have to complete it on or before 2 minutes. Okay, so you guys have 2 minutes only and you have to complete your task. Come on. She has completed her task. Wow. You still have half minutes to go, so please. So the task was, I have given them both to write about each other in 2 minutes. So let's see what they have written about each other in 2 minutes. So he has written about her that he doesn't like her watching TikTok all the time, playing PUBG all the time, and watching bad video. Okay. And she has written that she likes his smile. Attitude, way of talking, frankness and nature. See how humble she is, how good she is. Wow, give her a round of applause. What's your name?
Gitishmita
Mishra. So Gitishmita Mishra is a very good girl. See, learn something from your... learn something from your friend. So we have another group. What's your name?
Suman Panda.
And what's your name?
Antariksha Pani.
Okay, are you guys best friends? Tell me no.
No. They are close friends.
Oh my god, they are close friends and they are here for the cat fight. Your time starts now. So they have submitted their copies to me. Let's see what is written. She has written that she likes her kindness, good behavior, her TikTok videos. You do TikTok?
Yes.
Wow. She is very supportive and she is very caring. Wow. Isse kehte hain best friend. Now let's see what she has written about her. She is very friendly. She is very
beautiful.
Very beautiful and her smile is very beautiful. She has also written that she is very nervous at times and nothing to say more. Aage best friends ko kya bolna?
Ye dosti tere dam se hai. Ye dosti tere dam se hai.
So we have another group. What's your name?
Devi Prasad.
And what's your name?
Ashish Kumar Subhadev.
Ashish Kumar and Devi Prasad with us. And let's see what they are writing. You guys are best friends. Tell me no.
Yes.
Then they are also best friends. And what fight are you going to have?
Best friends since 2 or 3 days.
Oh, okay. They are best friends since 2 or 3 days only. He has already completed. Okay, he has also completed. Let's see what they have written about each other. So Ashish has written about Devi Prasad that he is always happy. He has a helping nature always. He is always smiling and he is very funny. Okay. What is next? Devi Prasad has written Devi Prasad doesn't like his shyness. He's always seeking help nature, and not listening his words, not listening him actually. He always fears girls. Is it right? Are you fearing girls a lot? Okay, big round of applause, guys. So the task round was very happening, guys. And viewers, do let me know how much you like this new format of the task round. So with this, we have come to the last part of the show, which is the rapid fire round. And the rapid fire round is, I'll ask someone a question and they have to answer it as soon as my question completes. So without any further delay, let's start it.
What's your name?
My name is Samiksha.
So my first question is, I have one head, one foot and four legs. What am I?
I have no idea.
No, I have no idea?
No.
Yes. Sounds like a fan. What's your name?
Sandeep Kumar Sahu.
My first question is, can you name three consecutive days without using the words Wednesday, Friday and Sunday?
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
You use...
Oh, hell no!
What's your name?
I am Jagjit Panigrahi.
Most recent year when New Year came before Christmas?
2019.
What's your name?
Padmini Das.
So my first question is, if Mr. Smith's peacock lays an egg in Mr. John's yard, who owns the egg?
Mr. Peacock.
Mr. Peacock. Do peacock even lay eggs? What's your name?
Sajan Kumar Dhar.
It goes up and comes down but never move. What it is?
No idea.
It goes up and comes down but never move.
Oh no!
What's your name?
Monadi Pradeshni.
Okay, my question is, I have four legs but I cannot walk. What am I?
Yeah, table.
Table?
Yeah.
Wow. Really, we got a genius among them. Very good, very good. Big round of applause.
So the rapid fire round was a bit tough for the BJP students, but they have tried their best. So it's time to wind up the show for today. I hope you all liked this episode. Do let us know in our comment section below if we can visit to your college in our next episode. Till then, this is Lopita signing off.